comfortable throwing up, on the verge of throwing up. I'm comfortable having my arms almost fall out. What I'm not comfortable in is this, is speaking, is being obligated to do 10 videos in a day. The fear of failing at a business, that's my discomfort zone. And so I hide behind working out. So yesterday I did a 2.5 hour workout, right? And as I was going through it, I was telling myself I was doing it because I didn't get a good workout on Monday, on Memorial Day. I had planned a 3 hour workout and I didn't get the workout that I had planned to do. So yesterday I was working out and it was a 2.5 hour workout, and my marketing team came in and they were gonna do some videos, and I'm hiding behind the workout because I don't wanna fucking do a video. I don't wanna do something that makes me feel uncomfortable. Something I know I have to do if I want to be what I want to be, right? So that's no different than people